Hello, I'm Mr. Arnitger, a retired lecturer in metallurgy, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. Sikhism is continuation of Christianity, and Nanak led the people to perfection. So his preaching was lasting over 150 years. Still, the stubborn sons of Satan could not be subdued. So then the father himself comes in the form of Gobind Rai to sort them with sword power, which he did. So this chapter on ideal church is number 18 and video number is 6. And hope you will enjoy it. Now the letters of Moses caused little darkness, but the letters of the New Testament have caused a much greater darkness. Thus God stands for love and service, whereas the bishops of Mammon not only blessed the warships, but they also encouraged the soldiers of Mammon to kill and rule over others. So they went, you know, with the Bible in the right hand, Bible in the left hand and sword in the right hand to conquer the countries and to preach gospel, or their turn their people in, make congregations of bread and butter congregations. The booties of wars and not the hard-earned wealth helped the corrupt bishops to build their beautiful churches that attracted full houses of their blind Christians of the letters. So that is how the churches were filled, and rich people were sitting in the front, poor at the back. The same booties also helped the people to build up their industries and the resultant fruit of Mammon. The armaments are being exported to the poor of the third world who kill each other. Arms are sold by the right hand and alms are given by the left. But in Jesus, those who take to the sword will die of the sword. Thus, the sophisticated weapons that the West, America and Russia are producing, they are doing so for their own destruction on Third Judgment Day, expected soon after Israel is 70 years old. That is after May 2018. Our Father knows the best. We can just, you know, with the Holy Spirit, with small s, we can have the spirit of man, which only knows the things of men. And if we possess the Holy Spirit with capital S, then I can tell you the exact time, everything. But I don't have that. I just have the common sense. Therefore, establish universal churches of God in honor of saints, and let the outspoken preachers of God help you to cleanse your hearts of hypocrisy. The preachers of God being predestined, they do not stand in the need of any ordination by men. And it is only the deacons, the administrators of the church, who require the ordination of men to whom they are to serve and to be responsible for their performances. So, you know, they have to be have the welfare of the church. And so the people elect them and their praises lie with the people. Royal priests are elected by our Father, God. So their praises lie with our Father, God, not with the people. The present dark age of Christ is a golden age. for the people of spirit and those who will establish their covenant with our Father in spirit shall not be born again. That is, in Adam, once born, we die, but in Jesus, the second Adam, Yeshua, twice born, we are made alive. Also, after the advent of gospel, you cannot blame anyone for misleading you, as you yourself will give your own account to God. Romans 14, verse 12. So you can't blame anyone, you know. The light is there, you should take advantage of it. It is up to you to seek. Then nobody is going to put into your mouth, you know, or something like that. For the sake of your gnosis, Christ Nanak, Christ stands for Satguru, you know. Christ Nanak has also defined this dark age as a time of Holy Spirit, in which you go by your own inner man, the Christ. This is the temple of God, the priest that is sitting inside me, making me to speak, is Christ. No Christ in your heart, no gospel. And makes Holy Spirit, common sense, the student of Holy Spirit, with capital S, or the will of our Father. So Nanak, you know, has stressed all that, and he has produced, he preached gospel in six forms, 150 years. Still, people could not be subdued. Then the atrocities of the Mohammedan was to be sorted out with sword power, which Gobind Rai, the royal king Gobind Rai, he organized two communities, third community of Khalsas, the soldiers, and fourth community of the apostles who preached gospel. And I will describe all this thing in the chapter on the four communities of religion in India, where the east, the light is there, but it won't shine there because greedy people, it shine in the west. So with this one, I will finish chapter 18, and our Father God blesses you. Anybody who want to help me in technical matters, such as of drawing, tables and other things, he can come forward to do so. For God, we work freely and we give freely. Our Father God blesses you.